Oh my God, happy Sunday. So I'm all caught up with Power Book. Yo, this is way better than the first Power. The writing, yeah, just open. The writing, way better. I'm like, Mary J, this is the perfect part for her. Anyway, guys, hope y'all having a great weekend. Yeah, that's that colors, that indie light. Hope y'all having a great weekend. Oh, what's the temperature? Alexa, what's the temperature outside?
Right now, it's 39 degrees Fahrenheit. Tonight, expect a low of 26 degrees.
Damn, the low of 26. You know, when we twist my head, I like the way they fall. Anyway, you see me, I'm about to say, you see me naked in the, oh no, okay.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's up, y'all? Good morning, happy Monday. 36 degrees, my lord. I keep debating, I'm gonna wash my car. But I'm like, I need to find a new car wash, because I usually go into my other, you know, other cars in the past, and it says 100% brushless, but you come out with these little, like these scratches. I'm like, how y'all brushless, bro? How y'all brushless? So I'm looking for somewhere else. I only wash the outside of my car. I clean the inside of my car and vacuum, which I need to do because, yeah. I appreciate a good retwist, you know, it's nice to see the length. I mean, I knew it grew, but like when you retwist it and stuff, you really see, you know, the new grow. But I'm realizing I like the puffy look. I like the messier look. Before, you couldn't catch me saying that. I'm like, oh God, I need to read. Now I'm like, okay. I'm like, hurry up and puff out, please. Puff back out, please. Please, puff back out. I'm not pressed for time or nothing, but I got like three school buses in front of me. There's no stop signs open. Okay, look like the cars are moving. Come on, people. Let's go, let's go, let's go. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Tuesday. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 7:17 a.m.
Okay. Oh, the one in the bedroom set up, because when I ask the time now, then it goes into my weather for the day. Yeah. Anyway, let's get this day started. And not so bad this morning. Right now, 44 degrees. Yeah, not bad at all, not bad at all. Sun is shining. Hold on, hold on. For the vlog, Chris. No, the camera's in here. Yeah. Not my hand, my head.
I'm
doing?
Going to.
Oh.
Relax yourself. Don't be evil on your vlog. Look at that.
97, I'm good, yo. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
You gotta get the rectal thermometer out.
No, I'm good, yo.
They need more strawberry in here. It's not a good ratio. This should be cut in half, like so. What up, party people? Work is over. It is 4:04. The beginning of the day was a little busy and it started to drag. I'm like, oh God. But we made it through. It was a UPS call, you know, that's one of the accounts that I, you know, oversee here for where I work. And they're calling, you know, see, you know, can we offer you any, you know, services? Are you happy with what you have? Blah, 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 blah. You know, I explain, you know, this time that we're in right now, we're happy with the services. You know, it's not even full staff at the moment. We good. You know, we ain't nothing shipping. We still trying to make it through this thing. So then he goes into asking, oh, what other, you know, shipping sources do you use? I said, we use also FedEx or US, the regular USPS. Oh, do you use those? Like, talking about FedEx, do you use them because of the pricing? I said, look, what is this call for? I don't like when companies do that. If you're calling to offer me, you know, better pricing, you know, discounted this, discounted that, don't ask me what your competitors are doing. Don't do that shit. I don't like it in personal or in business. Don't do it. If you believe you are offering competitive prices, present your prices, your competitive prices, your savings, and then whatever person, company will let you know if it is, you know, worth making a switch. But don't call me and ask me what Joe is doing. Stupid. What's going on, party people? Happy Wednesday. Happy hump day. Oh, yeah. Oh, what the hell? These people drive crazy. On my way into work. 42 degrees. Not bad at all. At all. At all. Hope you're having a great week, day, minute, moment, whenever you see the second. Yeah. The week is going smooth. I can't complain. We are alive. Isn't that a blessing in itself? What the hell was that? It was like a pebble hit the car. Is that 92, 95?
95.6.
All right, we good.
Smooth jet.
Thank you. Huh? That person. What's going on, party people? 4:03, out of work. It's cold. It's fucking cold. Yes, 42 degrees, but my God. Yeah. I won't be back on site until Wednesday.
Yeah, boy. Monday we off, Martin Luther King Day. Then Tuesday we work remotely because I have an appointment. I have my dentist appointment. So I just work remotely, come back in Wednesday, and then my usual Thursday, Friday off. How you doing? How you doing? What up, people? 9:54. Still Wednesday. About to season some salmon. I'm watching Handmaid's Tale. Girl, I watched this another one. I started watching it when it first came out. Fell off. But everyone keeps saying, "Watch it, watch it." So I'm watching it. While I stand still, I ain't going nowhere.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. How you doing? How you doing? So I do like these, but I think I'm gonna see if they got a smaller size because it feels a little loose. But I mean, it make my head breathe. I feel like a painter. But yeah, happy Thursday, 9:17. I'm at work. That's all right. Yeah. It's just funny to say when you work. I mean, yeah, I'm working. I just came in, turned on the computer. There was nothing pertinent that I had to rush up. You know how it is, working remotely. So I'm gonna go be an adult now and then head out, run some errands, and come back in. I'm going grocery shopping, but I'm not making a groceries video because it's not. I just have a few things to pick up at Trader, like. I think, like, actually, I'm thinking of my list. I think I have, like, nine things to pick up. Like, I think I'll just insert it in this vlog. Yeah. So, I'll catch y'all outside. It's starting to fluff up a little bit. You believe it's a year, y'all? Or it's over a year now? Girl, look at that. Girl. Choking in this scarf, bruv. Shit! It's nice out, 48 degrees. So I'm about to head to the bank real quick.
Continue straight onto Ralph Avenue.
Yeah, shut up. Appreciate y'all for checking out another vlog. Yeah, about to go shopping, so we're gonna close it out here. And yeah, today is Friday. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful weekend. Wherever you see this, I don't know, you might. But I hope you have a wonderful day. whenever you see this, and I'll catch you on Monday. So I changed my mind. I think I'm gonna, you know, well, you'll see it before I did. No, well, you probably, yeah, because whatever.
Keep left to stay on Woody's.
I was gonna make it include it in the vlog. I'm like, I can make it groceries episode.
I got it for 1 mile.
Yeah, shut up. Like, I got enough footage, so yeah. So now I'm gonna officially close the vlog. Thank y'all for watching, and I'm out.